How to configure pulse counter function on Altivar Solar ATV320. Hello, today we're going to guide you through configuring the pulse counter function of the Altivar Solar ATV320. Pulse counter function. The pulse counter value is converted into volume with a resolution of 0.1 liter per pulse using the two ratio parameters, pulse multiply ratio and pulse divider ratio. Function configuration. After wiring your installation on DI6, go to Monitoring menu. Select Input-Output Map and Digital Input Map. Start the pump. Check that the pulse on the digital input is present. Stop the pump. Return to the main menu. Go to Configuration menu. Then select Full, Sun, and go to Volume Counter. Go to Volume Source. Set it to Slow Pulse Counter. Then go to Pulse Counter. Select Pulse Counter Assign and set it to DI6. In our example, we use a water meter with electrical output. The output is 0.1 liter per pulse. Set pulse multiply ratio to 10. Set pulse divider ratio to 1. Start the pump. Check pulse counter value. Wait until pulse counter value has reached 100 pulses. Go to Volume Counter and check that the estimated flow rate, pumped volume, reaches 0.1 meters cubed. Your pulse counter installation is now ready. For more information, refer to the Altivar Solar ATV320 user manual on www.se.com. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.